If you love tech, don't forget to hit subscribe button and turn on notification.
So what's up guys, in today's video I'm going to give you a gaming review of iPhone XS. So it's Apple 2018 flagship phone and it has 4GB of RAM and Apple A12 Bionic processor. So let's start with basics game like GTA San Andreas. Let's start this game. We can clearly see that the game is optimized for this smartphone. We can see that it is playing on full screen, and in performance wise you can see that it is totally smooth. There is not any type of shutter lag and frame drops. So let's get into the car. So drive to see any type of frame drops or shutter lag. But as expected, this phone is performing very well. Also, the colors of the display is very good because it is AMOLED panel. So that was the GTA San Andreas. Let's jump into another game. Like we have Hill Climb. Let's play one Hill Climb game. We will try all heavy and low graphics game. You can see that it is also optimized for the smartphone. And it is playing also very well, very smooth. So let's jump into another game. So let's play PUBG game, the most trending game of 2018 and 2019. So game is checking for updates. So now game is start. Let's start the match. So the game is start and it is playing very smooth, and you can see that in graphics the frame rates on Ultra and the graphics on HDR. So it is on high graphics. Ultra HDR is still not available. So now the game is started and we will wait for jump. So let's So I decide to jump there. Or maybe anywhere. So I am not going to play this game full mission. I am just going to give you a review of this game, that how it is going to play it on this mobile phone. Is it very smooth or any type of shutter lag or frame drops? So this game was just for a review mission, and you can see that it is playing very smooth on full ultra graphics. Totally smooth game. You can see that it is full smooth game. So in this you can expect how this game will perform on this mobile phone. So that was the PUBG game. So let's jump into Asphalt 8 or Asphalt 9. It is also Gameloft latest game, Asphalt 9. So let's check how this game will perform. This game is not available in offline mode. This game also plays in online. So you need a required cellular data or Wi-Fi to play this game. So let's just select first mission. Play this game. So now the game is start, as you can see that. You can see that how this game is performing. This game is performing very good. I think this game is playing on 60 frames per second, not 40 or 50 frames per second. It is looking very smooth game. So we just won this game. So let's jump into another game. Let's check Asphalt 8 game. This is also a very good game. You can see that the speed of loading the games is very fast on this mobile phone. So let's just get into first mission. Just to give you a review of this game, how this will perform in mobile phone. The best thing I like Asphalt 8 that we can use 3D touch to drift. This is not available in Asphalt 9. I hope they will update the game to provide this feature. You can see that this game is also playing very smooth on this mobile phone, as we can expect how to play on this phone. So let's jump into another basics game like Temple Run. Obviously this game will play smooth on this mobile phone. Totally smooth. Also optimized for this mobile phone. So if we check another game, we have let's check Cut the Rope. So this game is not optimized for this aspect ratio. You can see that it shows bezels on upside and chin side of this mobile phone. So let's start mission. You can see that. So that is also playing very smooth, and check this game also. We got that. So you can see that very smooth game. This game is very satisfying game. Actually my highest record in this game is I think 74 or maybe 75. Playing behind the camera is very difficult. So that was the gaming review of this mobile phone. You can see that how this will perform in this gaming if you buy this mobile phone. So if you have any question about this, tell me in the comment box. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on notification. Thanks.